Hey everyone, you are looking at three pieces that's very crucial to upgrading your speeds from Wi-Fi and using the Amazon adapter that came with your Fire TV Cube. So I decided to go online because I wanted something faster than 80 to 85% speeds. I wanted something in the 200 to 250 range. So I went searching on Amazon to look for an adapter that has a gigabyte of speeds on it. And guess what I found, folks? Voila! I found this right here. This is what you call the Amazon Basics, okay? Amazon Basics Internet Adapter 1 gigabyte of speeds. Now, you won't get the 1 gigabyte of speeds, but you will see an improvement over 80, 75, 65, 90. You're going to be in a 200 range if you are paying for a higher service. Now, if you are paying for service like 300 download speeds, 400 download speeds, 500, 1 terabyte speeds, you will see the speeds you deserve. Okay? I'm paying for 350 download speeds. So I want to at least get 250, okay? So I decided to get this right here, okay? Now, along with the Amazon Basic Adapter 1 gigabyte, I will leave the link down below so you can see for yourself on Amazon if you choose to get it, okay? Now, here's one piece. You need two pieces, all right? Here's one piece, and here's the second piece. It's called a OTG micro USB cable, okay? And you get both on Amazon. Okay, you have one slot that's basically a micro USB, and this even have two. This is a micro USB C, but the C you won't be using because it won't work on an Amazon Cube TV. On the back of it, very important people, make sure that it's a 3.0 output on this OTG cable. Okay, and the reason why is because the Amazon adapter uses a 3.0, okay? You want the match 3.0. You don't want to get a 2.0 and plug into a 3.0. You're just wasting money. So you want to make sure these two matches up with one another. Now, the only thing you got to do, stick this part right inside the OTG cable, okay? Just like that. And now this part right here, which is the micro USB, will go in the back of your Fire TV Cube micro USB. And the only thing you gotta do is just plug it on in. Just like that. You plug it in, okay? Now, once you have that part plugged in, you turn around and plug in an internet cable, okay? Right inside here. People, this is a plug and play. I just come with it, but I didn't use the disc. I just plug it and play, and I'm going to show you the speeds that I got. What a difference. From the Amazon adapter, I was getting 85, 90. With this adapter, I'm getting 250 to 280, sometimes 290 download speeds. What a difference. And you can play Kodi, Terrarium, Showbox, anything you want to watch in 4K, high definition. You get no buffering. Because the more speed you have, the better the picture's going to be, and the better the quality. People, the link will be down below in the description where I bought it from Amazon. And if you want to upgrade your speeds, this is the way to go. Yes, folks, the Amazon Basics. Okay, the Amazon Basics, you get it from Amazon. This is a gigabyte adapter, and you're also going to need the OTG USB micro cable, okay? And they both will be down below in the description. Now, I'll be right back and I'm going to show you the speeds, what I'm talking about. Stay tuned, folks. Hey, what's up, folks? Now, I'm going to show you real quick on the Fire TV Cube the speeds by having that hookup with the Amazon Basic adapter, 1 gigabyte, and the OTG cable, okay? And right now, I'm using this speed tester right here called Analytta Wi-Fi Tester. It tests Wi-Fi and internet, okay? You can get it from the Amazon Play Store, and it works really good, too. All right, so I click on this right here. Now watch, the speed's gonna start. Look at the speeds. 200, 250, 270, 280, 290. People, 296 download speeds by using out the box the Amazon Basic Adapter 1 GB with the OTG cable micro USB. People, you want to run again? It's not a fluke. Let's do another quick test. Where we at? Not now. Okay, what I'm going to do, another quick test. Let's try it again, see what happens. Look at that. People, get this adapter. You won't be sorry. You're going to love this adapter. Look at that, 297. The speed is actually going up. Let's do it one more time for the roll, people. Three tests on this, on my brand new setup on the Cube TV. My speed is crazy. Let's do it one more time. Let's see what we get. Third time's a charm, baby. Here we go again, people. Look at this. Amazing. Back at it again, folks. 297, almost 300 download speeds, and I'm paying for 350. This adapter right here is amazing. The link will be down below in the description where you can go get yourself one, because people, speed will always do you good when you're streaming services. I don't care if you're streaming from the Terem TV, Showbox, Fleeflix, Kodi, especially Kodi. You need the fastest speed possible. And trust me, nothing can outdo a wired connection. Nothing. The link is down below where you can find the two cables, people. Listen, it's about enjoying the moment. It's not about buffering or static. You want static buffering free. Okay? People, I love this. Peace, y'all.